Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Red.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Yellow.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha.
Blue.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Green.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating candy?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Ha, ha, ha. Pink.
The Animal Express goes choo-choo-choo. 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 The Animal Express goes choo-choo-choo. All through the hills.
Baba, black sheep, have you any wool?
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a good fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a good fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
A fox.
Who?
A fox. And he was very, very hungry. He roamed the forest searching for something to fill his empty tummy. At last he found a bunch of grapes. They were hanging from a vine. They looked so yummy and so tasty. The grapes will soon be mine.
The lazy fox, the lazy, lazy, lazy fox.
He jumped and jumped to reach the grapes, but he was far, far too low. These grapes, they must be very sour, he said, and turned to go.
The lazy fox, the lazy fox, the lazy, lazy, lazy fox.
Then a bird came to the wine. What did he do? What did he do? He began to munch, munch, munch. They were sweet, so very sweet. But the fox had lost his treat. He knew he had not tried hard enough, and now he had nothing to eat.
The lazy fox, the lazy fox.
o'clock there, here o'clock, there o'clock, everywhere o'clock, clock. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here, with an oink oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
the day. Baby shark wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Mommy shark wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Daddy shark wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Day. Brother shark wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Sister shark wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Snail, she stopped. I became friends with Mr. Lion.
Hey guys!
Come, let's sing along.
To the lion, oh please, please let me go. I could help you, never
set the lion free. The lion cried, "How happy, happy am I to have a friend like you to save me."
The lion and the mouse. The lion and the mouse. The lion and the mouse became the best of friends. The lion and the mouse. The lion and the mouse. The lion and the mouse. La 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 la.
Choo 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 choo. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really wanna show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Once there was a pup, so full of energy, but the size of his memory was smaller than a cup. And then one day, he found a bone that was crunchy and chewy and he loved it so.
Puppy and the bone, oh puppy and the bone, ooh.
But as you would think, that's exactly what happened. He lost the spot he had, it buried, and thus his spirits were dampened. Then it struck him like a bolt to call upon the one who knows all. Woo-hoo. He called out loudly to his mum and she replied, it's next to the bone. He was happy to finally find his most precious bone. He owed it all to the greatest, none other than his mom.
Puppy and the bone, oh puppy and the bone, ooh, ooh. Puppy and the bone, oh puppy and the bone, ooh.
Five little pigs jumping on the bread. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pigs jumping on the bed.
Four little pigs jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pigs jumping on the bed.
Three little pigs jumping on the bed. One fell. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pigs jumping on the bed.
Two little pigs jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more pigs jumping on the bed.
Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
put those pigs back on the bed.
Three little puppies, they lost their fluffies and they began to cry. Oh mother dear, we sadly fear that we have lost our fluffies. What? Lost your fluffies, you naughty puppies, then you shall have no fries. Growl, 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 now you shall have no fries. The three little puppies, they found their fluffies and they began to cry. Oh mother dear, see here, see here, for we have found our fluffies. What? Your fluffies, you silly puppies, then you shall have some fries. Woof, 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 oh let us have some fries. Three little puppies bit on their fluffies and soon ate up the fries. Oh mother dear, we greatly fear that we have spoiled our fluffies. What? Spoiled your fluffies, you naughty puppies. Then they began to sigh. Growl, 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 growl. Then they began to sigh. The three little puppies, they washed their fluffies and hung them out to dry. Oh my.